Hi friends, how's it going? Yeah! Hi, welcome back. Nope. Hey everybody, I'm G. And if you don't know me, I hope you're here to learn more about me. Hi everybody, how's it going? How's your heart? Really? Okay, we'll work on that. Today is a new day, which means a new opportunity to gather some presents. I'm going to the mall to meet my sister-in-law, but I'm going a little earlier because I need to get a couple more presents. I might end up having to stay longer than she's there. But she was like, hey, wanna go to the mall? I have a couple gifts I need to get. And I was like, I'm always down for vlog content. No, I'm just kidding, but I am. But like, that's not why I'm going. I am going because I need a couple more presents. I am so bad about buying Christmas presents this year. Usually by this point, I'm done. I don't have to buy anything else. I have everything ready and wrapped and done. And it's funny because there's like basically nothing under the tree this year right now. It's so strange. I think it's just because it doesn't feel like, yes, I am. My brain is aware that it's Christmas time and I'm aware that it is December. But because of, I think because of the pandemic, it just doesn't feel, it does not feel like Christmas time. And it feels like it's gonna happen, but not now. Does that make any sense? I hope somebody out there relates. That's probably why I'm so late to the game with the presents this year. Because like I said, normally I'd be done. And it's kind of, it's making me antsy that I'm not. You know what I'm saying? Ah! Also, you know what? I think everybody in every family needs to have a list of 5 items that they would like for Christmas. Or however many presents you buy for each person in your family. But I think everybody needs to make a Word document. I do this every year for my birthday and for Christmas. I make a Word document with the things that I would like, and then I hand that to my parents. And it makes it so much easier on them because they don't have to sit there thinking, okay, what does she want for Christmas? And my siblings are like, no, for sure, like, you need to think about this. And I'm like, you're making my life difficult on top of already having to post 25 videos on YouTube this month. It's fine. Can you guys tell I'm having a mental breakdown? No, I'm just kidding. But I have hit that first breakdown of Vlogmas. Actually, the first one I hit day 6. Apparently, everybody was talking about how at day 6 of Vlogmas, for some reason, your brain kind of freaks out and goes, I'm not going to be able to do this. But then you jump that hurdle and you're fine and you get through it and you're okay. But it's now day, God knows what, I can't remember. I'm having the second mental breakdown of Vlogmas. My phone just fell for the 30th time and, I'll just update you guys when I get to the mall. Okay, bye. Hi, friends. Back in the car. I didn't intend to come home this fast, but here's what happened, let me tell you. So, I finished my shopping with my sister, and within 5 minutes of her leaving me, my stomach, it was like all of a sudden, my stomach was trying to murder me. It was like all my intestines were doing this. So now we're on our way home because I have a huge stomach ache. Okay, so we're gonna go home and lay down, and then tomorrow I will proceed to finish my Christmas shopping. It's the worst thing in the world when you're at the mall and you get like the worst stomach ache ever, and you know what I'm talking about. It's not just like, ooh, it hurts. No, your entire world is about to end if you don't get home. But tomorrow, not to worry, I will be back. I feel like this vlog is gonna be so short and a lot of it is me talking. Man, my stomach hurts right now. Okay, I'm just trying to get home so that my stomach doesn't erupt in the car. That's enough tummy talk. I will see you guys later. Wait, I forgot to tell you guys. I went into Lululemon. Granted, you can't see what half of people's faces look like. And for me, a big thing is teeth. If I can't see your teeth, it's kind of an issue. But there was a guy in Lulu, and I was like, he works there. He wasn't just like a shopper. He worked there, and I was like, kind of cute. His eyes, I think his eyes were really similar to mine. And I was like, all I'm saying is it would be a dominant gene. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, okay, that's it. That's me in love with a Lululemon worker. Okay, bye!
We're home. My stomach is still kind of hurting me, but I am feeling better. I think I'm going to try and work out. I haven't done a spin class in a while, and I really need a pick-me-up. Some people drink coffee. I do a spin class. Also, my best friend who got married that I did the vlog on, her wedding pictures came out, and they're so cute, and I'm going to post one on my Insta because I cried looking at them. We love weddings. We love love. Okay. KG, that's you, sweetie. I told her that I'm going to have to call her KG even though she got married and she has a new last name. In my heart, she will forever be KG. That's how it is. You know what I'm saying? Okay. I think I'm going to go change so I can work out. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So you just saw that I was watching Home Alone. It's now 9:30 and I've yet to upload for tomorrow. So that means I need to edit. But I also want to watch a movie. Ugh. This editing life, bro. I guess I could edit and upload tomorrow, but I want to do it today. I want to get it done today. So the saga continues of me not being able to wash my clothes at home. So I need to separate all my clothes and put it into my basket because tomorrow I will be washing my clothes at a friend's house. I'm not gonna tell you who, it's gonna be a surprise. I mean, I'm sure you guys can guess, but it's gonna be a surprise. And then tomorrow will be fun. Well, I guess it will be Monday when you guys figure it out, but Monday will be fun. I'm going to see Christmas lights tomorrow. It'll be exciting. I know this is a boring one, but that's okay. Sometimes there will be boring videos, Giselle. Get over yourself. It has been a day. I have my night guard in, so excuse the lisp. Actually, let me take that for the question. I know that my friends are used to me with my night guard, but the rest of the world isn't, so I'm just gonna take that out. So, before I end off the vlog, we're gonna do the Christmas question of the day. So today's question is, let's see, name something about Christmas that most people like but you hate, or at least dislike. That's easy for me. Eggnog. I hate eggnog. I tried it one time and instantly threw up. It was so bad. Granted, it was like pre-made, so it was never homemade, but nope, it's not for me. Eggnog and I don't mix. I have tried it since, still didn't like it. It's still like didn't sit right with me and I lost my appetite for that night. So mine is eggnog. Let me know what yours is. I wish I liked it because I feel like it's so enjoyable and it's so Christmassy and it makes me upset that like it's not something I enjoy, but such is life. Anyway, let me know what yours is. Let me know what yours is. What's something about Christmas that you don't like, but everybody else seems to? It can be a movie too. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I know that this one was a little slower than normal, but I promise content will pick back up. Wow, you guys, we're so far in. We are so far into Vlogmas. We're on day 18. I can't believe this. There's only a couple of days left. Okay. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, subscribe down below. Join our fam. We're pretty fun here. I hope you guys have a great night.